I can't let them catch me texting on the car. I'm gonna get pulled over.
But I'm already pulled over.
Oh, I guess I'm invincible now. Suckers.
And they pulled over. I am pulled over.
Oh, here's your fine.
No,
shit.
Am I out of time? Damn fucking shitty letters from this fucking address. Come on. There's gotta be a way to do this.
It's okay, Ethan. You got like $150 in that one. What's your address?
Several different addresses fit these letters. God, they're scattered all over the city. I don't have time to check them all.
Hey, you can drive really fast.
Fuck the speed limit.
Where did it hidden?
Yeah.
Oh.
Playing some intense MP3s.
Wait a second. I know this.
Is this your soundtrack? I'm just gonna imagine Ethan, like, put on the soundtrack. Oh, God.
Crap. What was it?
It was by the river.
Was it this one?
Yeah, it should be that one. Closest to the biggest amount of water.
Because it was like a horn, right?
Yeah, that too. Yeah, ship horn. There we go. Fog horn. That's what they're called.
What if you just fucking with us? You put like recording of the bay.
Well, then shit.
I may only have time for one address. If Sean's not there, I'm done. It's a crapshoot.
I think it's that's a bad word.
Yo.
Everything went red. I thought I died for a second.
Car explodes.
Goes red. Game over.
You picked wrong. Jaden.
Jordan.
Jason.
Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
Zordon.
He looks so dumb.
We've only got a few more hours left to save.
Ah, fuck this, fuck that.
There's so much spam in here!
Somewhere. Oh, my email box is in disarray.
This kid's gonna die, and I'm going around in circles!
This game is stupid! Who even plays Pokemon?
All packed up and ready to go?
No.
Yes, technically.
What are you talking about? The investigation's over. We know who did it.
It was
no
you.
No longer need your services anymore, Norman. So you can ride your files all the way back to Washington. I'd be lying if I said I was gonna miss you.
I'd be lying too.
That's not very nice.
The investigation isn't over. You have
fuck this guy.
This guy's an asshole.
Case closed. Anyway, it's no concern of yours now. You're off the case.
You can't even bring him in now. He's a planet. That's not gonna fit in the cell.
Joke's on you. You can't arrest a planet.
Joke's on you. Just did.
Oh.
I'll take that as a compliment. Honestly, I don't give a shit what you think. I found the origami killer. Everyone's happy. End of story.
Well, your goatee is stupid.
Except you didn't.
Norman.
Making assumptions makes an ass out of you. Especially you.
Isn't that you and me?
No, just him.
Oh, okay. I'm pretty sure that's usually how the saying goes.
Nah. Drugs are bad. Don't do them.
Oh, God.
I feel so lucid right now.
Killer's name is here. Somewhere in this data. I just have to find it. Find it before it's too late.
Hello, Forrest.
Oh, who the fuck put me in a forest?
Jeeves.
Be careful not to overindulge.
I'm not... in the mood for your shit, Jeeves.
Very dangerous.
You're dangerous.
You're not even real, Jeeves.
You're not careful. That would be most unfortunate.
Oh, God, it's a ghost.
Jeeves, I told you about that.
Jeeves, what did I tell you about going ghost?
Wrong button!
Fuck it, give up.
I love that! You know what? I'm not feeling it. Fuck it. He's dead.
Take that one. How about this one?
Analyze.
Beep.
There is always a railroad line adjacent to where the bodies are found. and all the victims disappeared in the fall.
Huh.
During the rain season.
Ah, look at that! What about this?
Oh, that's a lot of text.
Wow, I'm not reading that.
What the fuck is this pie chart?
The killer is white, age between 30 and 45. He is intelligent, calm, and determined. An organized type. He has a car. He's probably employed, but his work allows him free time.
Well, it has zoomed in. He has a car.
Oh my god, he has a car.
Geoanalysis. That wouldn't even apply here. Fuck.
Good job.
He's looking like, god damn me. This'll work, though.
Wow, they're fucking everywhere.
They are. Look at those real-life kids.
Oh my god, they're all dead.
Come on now, too soon.
Not really. This is set in the 80s, isn't it? Or something, I don't know. When's the set?
I don't know. Not in the 80s.
I don't know what
this is not the 80s.
I don't know why I thought the 80s.
Like, what the fuck?
That's LA when you are.
Good job.
Nothing to analyze.
Shit.
Those are tracks.
Orchid.
Two receipts from the same gas station.
Yeah. Might be near the killer's home. Helpful.
Yeah, because the game literally just shoved in my face telling me it's helpful.
The killer lives in this zone. 342
hey,
people live
they're over there.
Not good enough. Gotta find a means of identifying the killer more precisely.
Hey. This is near the place that we went with Ethan. Oh my god.
But, Sandal, we don't know where!
What?
Orchids!
Orchids are also nearby.
There's like 1,000 of them! I can't count that high! Video!
Ari was in record mode when I was fighting with the killer. Perhaps there's something on it.
Time to watch the video. Analyze his face!
At last!
Old watch. I'm sure I've seen this before somewhere.
That's not his face.
That's my watch.
Oh my god.
Larry's the killer!
Larry!
Shh!
It's Friday the 13th. What's something
the
I'm
watch
not.
They give for promotions to lieutenant. The killer
shit!
Is the cop.
I'm actually in the running for that!
Oh my god, I'm the origami killer.
I look good in that scene.
Damn. I'm a good fighter. Oh god.
The sword was already in Paco's office.
Yes.
It's got nothing to do with the killer.
Okay. What else can we learn from this?
Is there anything even to analyze?
No. I was just see if I can analyze the freaking punching bag. Damn it.
End of recording. Ah, we don't get to see the fish get broken. Do you analyze the gun? See where it
the gun the killer bought. Left at the Blue Lagoon. Perhaps there's some way of tracing its history.
I don't know. Let's first analyze it. It is gun.
Gun, .45 caliber, semi-automatic.
Impounded in a police case 5 years ago. The gun is still supposed to be in police custody. Who checked it out? If not a cop.
Oh my god.
If it wasn't a cop. Then it wasn't a cop!
Fuck.
This doesn't help me.
Nope.
Welp, kid's dead.
He's like, fuck it, I give up.
Where's that new information?
Question mark?
Looks like the killer is a cop. Carter Blake! That would explain the dead-end investigation and his desire to frame Ethan Mars.
Oh my god, Blake.
No, it's not Blake. Sure.
It's totally Blake.
You sure, Potato? I mean, it doesn't seem like Blake.
Analyze impossible. Geoanalysis? I ain't gonna do shit, probably. Oh, okay, it does.
Cop. There's only one cop in that geoprofiling zone. Gotcha.
Haha! Who is gotcha, it? Nerd!
He owns a warehouse on the docks. So,
who is that one?
If I'm wrong,
Sean who's one that lives
dead.
There?
Shit, it's me!
Oh my god, that's my house!
Ha! I ain't planned for this.
Oh my god, I am the origami killer. I need to stop doing drugs.
I've got a mission, man.
So you sure it's
he's got a gold watch!
At the docks. Call the SWAT team. Oh, and I'll need a chopper. Today.
You don't need a damn chopper?
Fucking imbecile.
Today? Nah, tomorrow.
This ain't GTA where one person can take down an entire SWAT team.
Can it?
No.
Aw.
I don't think Ethan's up for that.
God, I don't want to go.
He could be.
Look, it'll only take a couple of days. Long enough to get this resolved.
I can't just wait while you confront my son's killer.
I'm gonna do it. Way,
don't do it, Scott. I'm gonna do it. Don't do it, Scott. I'm doing it.
I'll come and get you when this is all over.
Tell me who the origami killer is. I want to know who killed my son.
You are.
It is you. I'm taking you to jail.
I'll tell you everything I know.
By train, I mean jail cell.
Handcuffs. Oh, fuck.
How'd you find out?
So passionate.
I think your eyes are open the whole time. Those like really cat droopy eyes.
Maybe this time Ethan cannot be fucking dead.
I don't know. This kid's surely gonna fucking die.
Oh no, Ethan. That's not Ethan. Oh no, John.
Debatable.
Oh no, Jason 2.0.
That's classic Jason.
Classic Jason, no. Does that mean Jason's Jason 2.0?
Yeah. But he's dead, so. Have to move on to 3.0.
That's Sean. Sean's Jason 3.0.
Run! Run as fast as your little feet can carry you!
Why did we go across this thing? We could've just got around!
We had fun!
I didn't want to- Oh, where am I going, game?
Where are you going?
Game.
You gotta get your dad.
Dad! Jason 2.0 is dying!
Classic Jason!
Classic Jason's dying!
Dad, you can't even keep it straight.
He found your butt!
Get out of here, you little pet! Leave me alone!
Come on, stop being a dick, Dad.
You want less greedy mouths to feed, won't it? Go away.
Please, Dad, I'm begging you. John's gonna die. John's gonna die,
what did
Dad.
I tell ya?
This guy's a dick.
He is.
Please, please, Dad. You've got to save John.
Orchids.
Or I can continue to drink.
Okay.
It's really cold.
Don't forget about me, Scotty.
Scotty, now!
Beat me up, Scotty. That's like a jump scare, grabs his head.
John!
Ah, someone just died. We shouldn't be laughing. A small child just passed away in front of our eyes. By, I'm assuming, hypothermia.
This bandage looks really fake right now. I'm just saying.
It's for dramatic effect.
This bandage?
Aesthetic effect.
It's just tattooed on.
It's like fully coolie. That's where the guitar comes out of.
Oh, God. Shelby, what you doing, Shelby?
Why do you cry, Shelby?
Shelby, why is your textures all bad?
Well,
time to start burning shit.
Yep.
Goodbye, trash can. I hated you.
Burn in hell, trash can. Fuck, it does my matches.
What if you need those?
The fire goes out? Well, then.
Not my best plan. Goodbye, Snickers. Sneakers?
Sneakers. Goodbye, college Jays.
Oh my god.
He's also burning the phone.
Goodbye, old contacts.
Why did he take the phone?
I don't know.
Like, was there a reason?
I don't know. Junk mail, goodbye.
Won't be getting a bigger Pen 15 today.
What was in that letter again?
It was something.
Cool.
Important.
Oh, you failed to burn it. Game over.
Please pop in. It's kind of become clear at this point, like, why are we being shown the scenes?
Oh my god, Shelby is the murderer!
He, technically in this case, is. In this flashback, yes.
Wiping everything.
Pizza now!
I just don't understand how this one worked out. Since we played that scene.
Yeah. Well, it cut to, Lauren.
Oh.
That's why.
She's not dead.
Did we kill our mother?
I don't know.
Like, did we actually... Or she was asleep.
She might just be asleep. Or died. Of old age. There are many things that could have happened there. Taking that.
I love how it clearly showed you, like, the gold watch.
I have a gold watch.
It's like, ding! Grab that.
It's like the Sonic Crest smile. Or Colgate smile, or whatever it is.
Same thing.
Yeah. You're gonna burn your glass, too?
Burn my tie, burn my clothes.
Burn it all naked. Burn my tears.
Looks weird. Ah, fire's getting bright.
Oh, my eyes. My eyes are getting really dry. Mm.